I've got to ask about Star Wars. Yeah. What's it like walking onto that set and seeing all those amazing set pieces?
Gobsmacking. It's absolutely... Because I saw the first Star Wars when I was a 20-year-old theatre student in 1977. So to be in a movie 41 years later and to walk in and see that it is the real thing is absolutely astonishing.
Are you trying to take selfies and things with it, or are you just like, you're not allowed, totally banned?
The security is Fort Knox-like. Yeah, you daren't take anything. You don't speak the words that you're in.